Hello friends, in this video lecture we are going to derive other one our important parameter of an amplifier, that is operating power gain of an amplifier. Figure shows input network with different powers. Now we calculate operating power gain. Operating power gain Gp is given as equal to PL by Pin, where PL is power delivered to the load divided by input power. Right here PL equal to mod V2 square into bracket 1 minus mod gamma L square bracket compared, same as input power P in equal to mod A1 square into bracket 1 minus mod gamma in square bracket complete. We have derived these two equations in previous lectures. Put these two into equation of operating power gain, then Gp becomes Gp equal to mod V2 square into bracket 1 minus mod gamma L square divided by mod A1 square into bracket 1 minus mod gamma N square bracket complete. Now we calculate B2 by A1. Determine B2 by A1. For that purpose, we take the help of a signal flow graph. This is a signal flow graph using Mason's gain formula. First, we calculate a forward path. There is a only one forward path, that is a P1, which has a gain is a S21. So right, P1 equal to S21. Then first order loop, only one loop is there. So its value is L1 equal to, this is a loop S22 multiplied by a gamma L. So L1 equal to S22 gamma L. Then the second order loop is a zero because only one loop is there. So L2 equal to zero. Therefore, alright, delta equal to 1 minus L1 equal to 1 minus S22 gamma L. Then same as delta 1 equal to 1. Put all these values in the equation of B2 by A1 equal to P1 delta 1 divided by delta equal to S21 multiplied by 1 divided by 1 minus S22 gamma L. So this is a value of B2 by A1. Put this value into the equation of power gain. So right here, operating power gain Gp equal to, this is equation of Gp. Put all the values of B2 and A1 here. Therefore, Gp equal to 1 divided by 1 minus gamma in square, then mod S21 square, then third is 1 minus gamma L square divided by mod 1 minus S22 gamma L square. So this is a formula of operating power gain of an amplifier. If you see it carefully, then operating power gain Gp is independent of a source. So this is a operating power gain of an amplifier. Thank you.